output devices. Light pen. A light pen is a light-sensitive computer input device that is used to select text, draw pictures, interact with user interface elements on computer screen or monitor. CPU processes the signal sent by the light pen and carries out the instructions. Microphone. A microphone takes sounds or speeches as input and converts them into digital form, which can be stored in computer memory. Webcam. A webcam is used to take photos and videos. These images can be stored in computer in digital form. They can also be printed or uploaded in www World Wide Web. The webcam is used for video conferencing where people present anywhere on the globe can connect over the internet, seeing, talking to each other as if they were in the same room. Touchpad. A touchpad is an alternative to the mouse. Touchpads were only used in laptop computers, but now some desktop computers also use them. The touchpad works by seeing the user's finger movement and pressure. Touchscreen. A touchscreen is a computer display screen that is also an input device. Such screens are sensitive to pressure and act as a user interface. A user's interface with computer by touching pictures and words on screen. Barcode reader. You may have seen a pattern or print of printed bars on various products in market. When you a library book will have a similar pattern on the back cover. This pattern is known as the barcode. When place a barcode and a barcode reader can read the decoded barcodes. The information is then transferred to the computer system where it is processed. Output devices. The output devices displays the output, that is the information which has been obtained by the after processing the data. The most commonly used output devices are monitor, printer, speaker, and plotter. Okay friends, meet you tomorrow with part 3. Bye!